Actually, I was born in the Caribbean and I was raised in Brooklyn, New York. I came there as a baby, and that's where I grew up. I was Tyra Banks' personal stylist and moved out here with her to do her talk show and do Top Model, and I ended up staying. I was doing a film in Pasadena in 2007, and that's how I met the previous owner of the business. And the business had been established for over 20 years. And unfortunately, a couple of months after I met her, she got terminally ill, and I ended up buying it from her before she passed away. We had a conversation and ended up taking over the business in 2008 and kept it going since. Well, it's called Star Makers Costumes and Parties, and we rent and we sell costumes. We custom make costumes. It's a theatrical quality costumes, rental quality. We have over 10,000 costumes from every genre, so from ancient times all the way through 1980s. So every weekend there's a party or a fundraiser, Christmas time, Easter time. We rent every kind of costume as well as mascots for kids' birthday parties or Santa Claus for private parties or even for like hospitals. We've done a lot of rentals for that. And we throughout the school year, this is like our theater season. So currently we're doing the costumes or have done the costumes for Tarzan at St. Francis High School. So we service, Pasadena area and LA, and we've actually shipped costumes, to other states for different shows or TV shows or theater productions. I would say we do more film than we do TV shows. We've done some TV shows, but we've done a lot more of independent films. I do really enjoy living in Pasadena. I think you get the best of both worlds, close enough to LA, but far enough to just be in your own world. And our customers, we've had some very loyal customers with myself throughout the last 7 years, and also from the previous owner. And the community has supported us. It's been great, and we in turn have supported the community. So it's been a great partnership. I think we want to continue expanding. Currently our employees are from Pasadena. Our seamstress has been with the previous owner. She's been a seamstress over 50 years, and her granddaughter also works here. So I want to be able to expand and do more costumes, more parties, possibly have like a mobile truck, definitely do more films, but really also just expand in terms of say the different rooms and historical figures. Sometimes we may not have that. With the 10,000 costumes, you think we'd have everything, but there's always something you still need or you want to expand upon. Oh yeah, we have students come in all the time that do historical presentations. So we've done Frederick Douglass, we've done President Obama, we've done Dr. King, of course, we've done Harriet Tubman. Just a lot of different, it depends. Not every month that we, or not every Black History Month every year do we do it, but our students come in, but we're always available. Even throughout the year, we'll have folks say they want to do specific Black historical people for their respective report for school, especially like Nefertiti. We get that all the time. You name it, we've done it.